Amber to the wall. Battle one. Rantanen. Makar. Stauskas one. McKinnon. Nico Rantanen. McKinnon flings it. He scores! Nathan McKinnon. Almost the exact spot with Josh Morris. He scored in the second period.
Well, retrieval of pucks, and Nico Rantanen does it. He gets his puck to Makar. Makar says, you know what, I'm going to get it over to McKinnon. And then the screen in front of the net by Val Nichushkin. Hellebuck never sees it. But from our AT&T net cam, you see the puck go 5-0 on Hellebuck.
Nathan McKinnon will take it in. Out in front. Nichushkin parked in front. They connect the dots. Nichushkin scores!
So the puck retrieval, the patience by Nichushkin, holds on to this puck, gets it from his skate to his stick. Hellebuck is down. When the goaltender's down, you got to elevate the puck, and that's exactly what he did.
Exhausted group of penalty killers on the ice has just maintained possession. You're right. Hellebuck's leading a quick play. He thinks that's going to be a quick shot. He goes down for that side-to-side, moving left to right, and Nichushkin just takes that half second.
Tightly broken up by Taves. Here come the Avalanche. DeMello stumbles. Middle stat in front. Lehkonen. He scores! Arturi Lehkonen. 4-2 Colorado.
Right there. And now he cuts off. Stripley falls down, and then a beautiful pass again by middle stat to Lehkonen.
Oh, and here's the turnover. The Jets had pressure. That's about puck management. Needs to get deep. Shifley turns it over. And you mentioned, great job by Lehkonen. Wow. Just winning the battle, the race for the puck.
Gerard. Away from Schmidt. Now in. Great pass. Out in front. They score! Ross Colton! Set up beautifully by Casey Mittelstadt. What a goal! 7:24 left.
First one is Gerard, right there, and then Mittelstadt looks like he's going to shoot it. Dillon goes down to block the shot, and instead Mittelstadt reads it, and he throws it, and the redirect in front of the net by Ross Colton.
A real good job. Watch Parisi. He gets down too. He blocks out Schmidt. You can't cover both guys. Both are parked in front, and just great passing, great play by Mittelstadt.
It's loose to the point. Nate Schmidt. Hit, corralled by Taves, a good play. Empty net, pulls it. Devon Taves.
Excellent play here by Taves. Puck is on edge, and look at that thing roll.
Did not lay flat.